Hello everyone. Today we are doing the second week of Advent. For those of you who are able to watch last week, I'm sure that you heard Elaine telling the story of the first week of Advent. So just as a little reminder, here's the card for the first week of Advent. You can see that the candle is lit on the Advent wreath. Now this candle is a reminder of the prophets. Here is the hand of the prophets. And you can see that it is pointing in the direction of Bethlehem. Now this hand of the prophet is saying, stop, watch, pay attention. Something incredible is about to happen in Bethlehem. Here is the second week of Advent. There are two candles that are lit. This is a reminder of the Holy Family, the Mother Mary and the Father Joseph. This is the second card of Advent. Can you see Bethlehem here? And the road that leads towards Bethlehem. Traveling on the road towards Bethlehem is the Holy Family, and we are going to go along with them. This is Mary. And here is Joseph. Here is the donkey. Now Mary was about to have a baby. And when you are heavily pregnant, it is sometimes really hard to walk very far. So during these times, Mary rode on the donkey. Now sometimes when you're very pregnant, it is actually very hard to ride on a donkey. So during these times, Mary walked. Mary and Joseph and the donkey must have been one of the last people on the road that night heading into Bethlehem. Now this is the light of the prophets. And this is the light of the Mother Mary and the Father Joseph as they traveled with their donkey into Bethlehem. Let's just enjoy the light for a minute. Now watch here. The light of the prophets is only here in one place. Now I'm going to change the light. I'm going to change the light so that it can be everywhere. Now watch, there's the light for the Holy Family, the Mother Mary and the Father Joseph. And it is only in one place here. I'm going to change the light so that the light can be everywhere. Can you see how the light changed? The light hasn't gone. Now the light has just changed so that it can fill up this whole room. It's become thinner and thinner and spread so that this room is lit by the light of the prophets and the light of the Holy Family. So wherever you go in this room now, you will come very close and feel the presence of the prophets and the Holy Family. Thank you.